we made a fire pit out of an old washing machine, but we needed a lid. So Jill found a large garbage can, spray painted it black, so it matches and fits right on there so nothing gets in it when we're not having a fire.